We are the OzU Rover Team from OzU University, Istanbul, Turkey, and we are excited to reveal our new rover for the 2023 season. We are a team of 56 dedicated students who are passionate about space exploration and robotics. Our team of engineers, designers, and programmers work together to design, build, and operate rovers for competitions.
We welcome you this year as mechanical engineers of OzU Rover Team with our new locomotion system. Suspension mechanism, wheel design, and chassis design has changed completely. Our new chassis has been designed by taking into account the modularity for the electronic equipment and 6-stop robotic monoplater. At the same time, we integrated our new elastic shaft rocker suspension system on the chassis for a balanced ride. This year, we increased the diameter of our new wheel from 20 cm to 30 cm in order to overcome the obstacles to be encountered while driving. Metal parts are used as threads to maximize contact pressure and sinkage, thereby maximizing the grip. With our new brushless hub motors, we are able to control the velocity of each wheel independently and accurately. Our 6 degrees of freedom robotic manipulator controlled by inverse kinematics has been optimally developed to perform the necessary tasks. We have achieved a more sensitive and effective robotic manipulator thanks to our new differential wrist mechanism and roll axis design.
On robotic manipulator's electronic side, we have updated our design of custom-made control card Armdino with feedbacks from the last year. Armdino version 3 is our main control card for the manipulation, which can read the data from the encoder, activate the brakes, and drive the manipulator. This new design includes CAN bus for better cable management and easier communication with the new brake controllers, which enables the team to have better handling of the manipulator.
This year, as an electrical and electronic sub-team, we have overhauled the energy systems within the rover. In response to changing power requirements, we have switched over from 4 series 7-parallel lithium-ion batteries to 7 series 8-parallel lithium-ion batteries. The team has designed the batteries with a modular approach, where each of the series can be connected and disconnected separately with proper safety measurements installed. As a result of this setup, the team has more flexibility in terms of logistics and a modular approach where systems can be differentiated. As a part of this year's project, the team has designed and manufactured its own power distribution board. Due to the different energy requirements within the locomotion, the team decided to simplify the power electronics by combining all of the converters onto one board, where all of the power control elements can be monitored and changed in real time. As a result, the team was able to make better decisions and implement another safety systems within the rover.
For URC 2023, we have designed and programmed an entirely new autonomous navigation program. Utilizing robot operating software, we have created three nodes responsible for sensory data processing, pathfinding, and the delegation of movement commands. A Z2 camera is used to extract point cloud information from the environment that we prune thereon to retain only the high slope regions, which are used to mark obstacles in our coastline. The image data from Z2 is used to identify ROC attempts as well. The camera also contains an IMU sensor from which we generate odometry data for localization. For pathfinding, we have written a randomly exploring tree library. We use this library to generate a tree structure on our coast map that is guaranteed to find a clear path to the goal. System can dynamically replan its path if a collision course is detected upon new sensory data.
Our communication system consists of two wireless routers, which are TP-Link 2.4 GHz omnidirectional antenna and another TP-Link router. This year, plantel mechanism is implemented to base antenna in order to ensure that our system performs reliable communication. Additionally, two IP cameras are utilized in order to get live stream view around the rover.
The science mechanism consists of primary objectives of collecting soil samples, analyzing them, and collecting environmental data. To achieve this, various sensors are strategically positioned throughout the system to collect data such as temperature, humidity, carbon monoxide, methane, nitrogen, and potassium. To determine the presence of carbohydrates, potassium iodide is used while methylene orange is employed for pH level determination. The rapid test, a reliable and accurate spectroscopic analytical approach, is selected for protein indication. The soil collection shovel is equipped with a linear mechanism that allows it to descend and rise, capturing and transferring samples to test tubes. These test tubes are then placed on a revolving plate that rotates to a position samples in the spectrometer for analysis. With the introduction of a new spectrometer, the overall measurement of absorbance has significantly improved, allowing the system to detect absorption between 200 to 1,000 nanometers. The spectrometer measures how much light is absorbed by the sample at each wavelength, and the wavelength value that reaches the peak in the graph is used to define the amount of protein within the sample. To facilitate control over the science system, we have designed a custom-made GUI that allows users to operate the system and simultaneously observe significant data coming from the onboard science sensors.